about set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He'll return it from the one. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 35. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Caught, open field. He's tackled at the 40-yard line. So the completion goes for about 5 yards and a first down.
The blitzer's coming in fast, but the quarterback stood his ground, found his receiver, and moved the chains.
Brought down at about the 49. From the 49-yard line, first down. He zips it. Tackle around the 23-yard line. And that play could have gone for 6.
Oh, boy, you're right. And all week long, this secondary did a lot of talking about how they were going to dominate these receivers. I think this is time that they step up and prove it on the field. Forget about talking trash. Let's see how they react after giving up that big play.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 23. Little handoff. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Mike 17.
They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. Makes a move, and he's in for the touchdown.
Tremendous example of the type of chemistry that these two players enjoy. When a quarterback and a receiver are on the same page, good things tend to happen.
And he tacks on the extra point. It was a 6-play, 73-5, and it results in a touchdown.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership today. If he didn't continue to play well.
The score now, 7-0. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. He's taken at about the 37-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Left, and he's taken down in the backfield.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
From their own 36-yard line, it's 2nd down. And he just gets rid of it. been made at the 48-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he shoved out of bounds around the 34-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
And they get him in the backfield for a loss. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to slide. 7-yard pickup on the scramble by the quarterback. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. The cavalry's coming, scrambling around, and they make the stop at the 20-yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Gets to about the 17-yard line. The back gets 3 on the carry.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
From the 17-yard line. It's 2nd down. So the fullback option goes nowhere. This is the 12th play of this drive. Gets rid of it. So it's 4th down. They'll line it up for the field goal. He gets it up, and he got it. Stanford is lining up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24-yard line.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That makes it 7-6.
From their own 28-yard line. 2nd down. Not a lot of offense in quarter number 1, but nonetheless, we've got a close game. 7-3, Idaho. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Idaho holds a 4-point lead. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. 1st and 10. Ball on their own 37. And he's tackled around the 38-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. It's 3rd down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Three down. Mike 17.
ground with the tailback. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. We've got a second and five. 44-yard line. Nearly intercepted.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he hits him hard at the 39. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
Short yardage situation, and the offense is in the jumbo package. Trying to get into the tight end, but it falls to the ground. So they turn it over on downs, and that's a big boost for this defense.
In a close game like this one, it's big plays like this that can be the deciding factor.
Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And down he goes at the 49. First and 10, ball on the 49. Makes it out to about the 43.
That makes it second and two.
Counter, right side. They'll bring him down at the 34. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34-yard line.
41's coming, 41's a mic.
He makes his way to about the 22.
Gain 12 yards. First down.
Throws it in a hurry. He's hit and taken down.
That makes it second and eight.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 21-yard line. Hands off, and not much room there as they try to work the left side. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. It's up, and it is good. Stanford lines up for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 25. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Idaho is up one. Just throws this one away. Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Mike 17.
quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
There's one the quarterback rewinds because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
Fires out to his wideout, and he's taken down around the 31-yard line. Nice gain, but not a first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
They're standing. It looks like they're coming after this punt. And he's taken down at the 34-yard line.
Everywhere we go in college football, everybody's got a T-shirt that says finish, finish. Whether that means finish the game or finish the drive. Right now, this offense is moving the ball, but they're not finishing the drive. They got to execute better down closer to their opponent's territory.
He's tackled right around the 42-yard line. Stanford's going to have to use their second time out of the half. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He zips one over to the right. Makes the grab, and he's knocked out of bounds. Big play right there.
It seems in the coverage there. Let's see if the defense makes any adjustments to counter.
Man left, man left. From the 32-yard line, first down. Wide open, and it goes through his hands.
That makes it second and 10.
This one's going deep to the end zone. He's all the way. Touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Zips it to the tight end. Tackle around the 37-yard line.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
Catches it, and that's all. They'll get 6 yards.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
So it's second. Now they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Complete. He's got room. Brought down at the 32-yard line.
Toughness here by this quarterback, sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least an awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Stays inbounds to make an
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 18-yard line. Incomplete. A little too much juice on that one.
And this quarterback sometimes gets a little bit too excited back there and tries to put too much on it. He's got to relax and just make a good throw.
The kick is up, and it's good.
feeling this ball is going nowhere near the return man with this kickoff, most likely. Makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. So we've played two quarters. Stanford leads it 13-10.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. Take a look at both quarterbacks in this game, and neither one of them even has their pants dirty. Nobody's been on the ground here. No pressure generated by the defense, but one of the reasons is because quarterbacks have been able to get rid of the football. Maybe a little help in the secondary to those guys trying to rush the pass.
The guys up front always blame, but it really is a business that works hand in hand because you can get a lot of sacks off garbage sacks where it's great coverage down the field, but the quarterback has to hold it for 4 or 5 seconds. But it works the other way around, too. If somebody's open every time he pats that football and reaches the top of his drop, I can't get there in time. So the coverage needs to tighten up a little bit, mess up the rhythm, jam the receivers maybe a little bit more. Give me a little bit of time so those big boys up front can get to the quarterback.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, well, a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later.
Yeah.
We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. They stink.
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Very close game. We start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Stanford has a three-point. They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield.
Well, give the defense all the credit here. And that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
It's second and 13. Ball on their own 22. He's taken down at the 18-yard line. From their own 44-yard line. First down. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll get second and 4.
Maybe 3 yards on that run.
That was the junior lineman who get credit with the tackle there.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Stanford is up by 3. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute this. The offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
29. And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Two times.
They're packed in tight on the line. And they make the stop at about the 31. From the 31-yard line, second down. Complete and taken down immediately. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Here's the halfback. He makes it to the 25-yard line. Fourth down. They're going to try a long field goal here. Kicks away. And he got it.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalked up 3 points for the offense.
16-10. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Tackle made around the 36-yard line. Second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. On the throw, incomplete pass. There's a strike complete. Brought down in the open field. Got a first and 10. Ball on the 40 line. And he's knocked out immediately after the catch. Yard line. Second down. And he's immediately tackled. The catch and gets out of bounds. First and goal from the 2. Let's see if they just don't try to power their way into the end zone here. The tight end for a touchdown.
You've got give each of these guys credit for getting in sync, really fighting to create that touchdown.
They'll try to tack on the extra point that will take the lead. And he hits the PAT. An 8-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
Idaho kicked this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute and put points up.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Tackled after decent pickup.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 29-yard line. Second down. Off to the left. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line. Can they pull off the upset? Well, we're going to find out as we head into the fourth quarter. Idaho's up by one. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. He has some room. And he's tackled around the 49-yard line.
That's a gain on the play. That makes it second.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the stick. They come out in a goal line set. And down he goes at the 46.
That's a gain on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Tackled after positive yardage.
Gain of 5 on the play. That makes it second and 6.
Second down and 6. Ball on the 41. They like the jumbo set. Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. The 22-yard line. Ten. Ball on the 2. He fights forwards about the 19.
That's good for the 3 yards.
Play of this drive. Makes it out to about the 10.
That's
first and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line. Down, and they take the lead. Time for the 2-point conversion. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense.
Let's go!
picked up by the defense. And they won't get the two. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line.
Boy, this has been a fun game to watch, going back and forth and back and forth. It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins it.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. He's tackled right around the 28-yard line.
Number 10 makes the tackle at the 28-yard line.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Tackle around the 31-yard line. Their own 33-yard line. First down. And he can't get away from the pressure.
There's not much more the defense could do there. They had outstanding coverage. It was just good execution from the quarterback making the right throw and the receiver going up and making a catch.
From their own 46-yard line, it's first down. Brought down. Just over a minute left. And now he's got room to run, and he's level at the 40-yard line.
Somebody from the defense has got to be able to step up and slow down this offense. Right now, this offense appears to be in a rhythm. Let's see what the defensive coordinator can dial up to see who can make this play to stop this offense.
Immediately. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short pass is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
The cavalry's coming. He gets sacked on the play. A touchdown would give him the lead here in the fourth, but that'll be hard to come by if this offensive line can't get it done.
This is where we find out who wants it more.
Frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. Fires quickly to the tight end, and he's hit immediately. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here. And this should be a kneel down as they kill the clock. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. takes a knee.